and love the old faith. What are you praying for?
Talk about release it.
What, are you getting any pictures? Okay, you're getting that feeling. Just tell the room what's happening to you.
I just know that something in. I know I know that God he will come to generate me. To ready to get set whatever the Lord installed for me to do my ministry. Reach out to me.
Just
establish the will of God in my life so that more people come into the kingdom of God. Whatever picked up from my parents, your fruits are new and new. I have time for people to show me. Let's pick up my power by the giving of the Holy Spirit. As I can do exceedingly abundantly what I would think of. Because this is the power of the Holy Spirit. Picked up from my parents, your fruits are new and new. Water! God didn't give me the spirit of fear, but of sound mind. Of love, of power, as big as a lion.
Thank you, Jesus.
So nobody can hinder my walk, my journey of the Holy Spirit. That's the work of the Lord. In this end times, the work.
Impartation right now, for the fire of God.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Break that off, Lord. Cork out joy for being born. Thank you, Lord. Fire of God.
Oh,
amen. Oh, it's so powerful because it's from the fire upon our Lord.
Yes.
Fire. Lord, impartation of glory. Impartation of glory. These are the fire guys, hungry guys in here, Lord. Look, Lord. Fire of glory, Lord. Jesus. Thank you, Lord. All glory to you, Lord. All glory to you, Lord. God's donkey. Fire of God be upon her, Lord. Breath of life in there, Lord. More dreams, visions, visitations, angelic encounters. More glory be upon her. Don't fight it. Don't fight it. It's so strong. It's so powerful. More rapid.
Oh, shh.
Lord. More fire in there. Impartation of the glory of God. All glory be to you, Lord, and renewed breath and fire in our belly. Unite him, Lord. Oh, I don't want to pretend to unite him. My dear, see some change. There's a change in the fear. You're going to start being more vicious, more visions, more words. Deliver them. You deliver them, and the doors will open for you. More! Doors of opportunity. Thank you. Wham! Sometimes I'm always straight losing to myself, you know, I don't have to speak. It's pretty cool here. Okay, let's break some of this. Break this heavy stuff. You've got some weights on your shoulders. Let's get rid of this stuff. You should be light. He says when you've got the joy of the Lord, you should be joyful. Break this stuff. Break this stuff. You'll like me after. Okay, Lord, all these heavyweights, baggage that's been upon you, responsibilities, everybody that's stood upon these shoulders and held you down, break them off the floor right now.
Yeah.
Oh. Are you feeling lighter already, Lord? Break off that false yoke and pull that off the floor. Any generation of persons which control that's ever been upon you, Lord, break them off right now. You're going to have a fresh start. With this knife in you, I'm going to pull that out. Just look up to the sky. Pull that knife. Control that's ever been upon you. Pull that out. Thank you, Lord. Right, let's put it with fire.
Fire!
Upon her, Lord. Joy's coming in now. Put joy on, Lord. Thank you.
It's my grandson.
Oh wow. I normally know that's the signal to say, give an extra special prayer.